Building a successful team is not just about collecting the best players. Not all players will play well together, so it's important to get players who fit in with your team's system and their teammates around them.
There are a number of ways to improve your team chemistry. Playing a player in his correct position is the easiest. If you play a striker in defence, he's not going to be happy, so play him in his correct position and you'll get a team chemistry bonus indicated by the position icon. Have a team full of players in their correct positions and you'll notice a real difference.
The formation you play also has a big effect on your team chemistry. Each player has a preferred formation. If you play that formation, then all the players in your team who have a matching formation will receive a bonus that boosts your team chemistry. For example, play 4-4-2 and any players in your team whose preferred formation is 4-4-2 will receive a bonus that boosts your team chemistry. Any player who matches your current formation is indicated by the highlighting of the formation icon.
The manager also has a preferred formation. So if you have a manager that has a formation that matches the one you play, and any of the players in your team, you'll receive a bonus.
The other way to improve your team chemistry is by finding players of the same nationality. If you're able to find players of the same nationality and play them in the same area of the field, you'll improve your team chemistry. For example, fill your defence with all French players and you'll receive a bonus. Have a midfield or attack of all English players and you'll do likewise. The manager's nationality also has an effect. Any players with a nationality that matches your manager's will also receive a bonus. The club info cards make up key elements of your team. Cards you collect and use here represent your stadium, your team crest, your home and away kits, and your training arena.
If you're not happy with your current cards, be sure to utilise the trading area to go online and try and find your favourites.
Trading offers you the opportunity to buy, sell, and trade.
If you don't want to rely on opening packs and hoping for the players you need, you can go online and trade with thousands of other gamers. You can search for any of the cards and even filter the search for specific player positions, formations, or even nationalities.
Trades can take on a number of different formats. You can offer or receive coins, other cards, or a combination of both. So, an astute trade can really make a big difference to your team. Welcome to your collection. Each time you get a player, you have the option of putting them in your team or putting them in the collection. Once you put a player in the collection, he goes in permanently and you will not be able to put him into your team. You will, however, earn coins that are a percentage of the player's overall rating. Put better players in the collection and you earn more coins. When you complete an entire team, you get a big coins bonus. So be sure to utilize the trading system to search for those players, kits and badges that you're missing, or to sell any players you don't want.
If you can't sell them, you can always discard them. Discarding a player will get you a percentage of their overall value, but you might want to try and sell them in the trading area before you resort to that.
Complete a league logo and you'll receive additional credit bonuses. You can also earn coins by collecting all the boots, balls, trophies and celebrations in the game. So be sure to utilise the collection as a means to fund the building of your team. It can be vital.